Hi everybody, my name is Dan, health consultant for Solensis. Welcome to our YouTube channel, the place where we give you real solutions to slow down aging and look better and live healthier. As we all know, aging is inevitable, but the good news is that nowadays there are prospects of slowing down the aging process. In this regard, many scientific studies show that the cofactor, coenzyme Q10, seems to be an amazing anti-aging solution. So in this video, I'll teach you everything you need to know about coenzyme Q10 so you'll understand how it could help you achieve your health and beauty goals. But before diving into it, let's understand what exactly is coenzyme Q10. The cofactor coenzyme Q10, also called CoQ10, is a powerful antioxidant produced naturally in your body. CoQ10 is essential for the proper functioning of your cells because your cells need it to produce their own energy and function well. It protects you from free radicals and oxidative damage. Excessive amounts of free radicals are well known to cause many health issues. It's why CoQ10 is so important, in particular, as we age. What happens with CoQ10 as we age? As with many essential nutrients and vitamins, CoQ10 production decreases as you age. Your CoQ10 levels drop as early as your 20s, and your body loses the ability to make more. It's why so many people in the US seem to be deficient in this compound as they age. So why is it so important to restore our youthful levels of CoQ10? Reason number one, CoQ10 could help treat heart failure by improving your heart function. Heart failure occurs when the heart is not able to regularly contract anymore or pump blood through the body. It's often a consequence of other heart conditions, such as coronary artery disease or high blood pressure. By reducing oxidative damage, many clinical studies show that CoQ10 can improve heart function, aid the treatment of heart failure, and eventually reduce your risk of dying from heart conditions. Reason number two, CoQ10 could improve fertility in men and women. In women, fertility decrease is associated with a decline in the number and quality of available eggs. Since CoQ10 production decreases as you age, the body becomes less effective at protecting eggs from oxidative damage. Restoring youthful levels of CoQ10 could reverse this age-related decline in egg quantity and quality in women. Similarly, in men, oxidative stress can also damage sperm, which may result in poor sperm quality and infertility. As for women, CoQ10 could be directly involved in this decline too. By increasing antioxidant protection, supplementing with CoQ10 could improve sperm quality and concentration as well. Reason number three, CoQ10 could help you to keep youthful looking skin. Skin is widely exposed to damaging agents that accelerate aging. External damaging agents can be toxic compounds, pollutants, and UV rays. Once damaged, skin loses moisture and protection, becomes thinner with less elasticity, and eventually develops premature wrinkles. At the skin level, CoQ10 is a real elixir of youth. CoQ10 supplementation has been shown to reduce oxidative damage caused by UV rays. It can even decrease the depth of wrinkles, restore skin elasticity, and may also help decrease the risk of skin cancer. Reason number four, CoQ10 could help you with exercise performance. By reducing muscle energy, oxidative stress can alter muscle function and therefore exercise performance, making it hard for your muscles to contract efficiently during exercise. Many studies show that by reducing oxidative stress, CoQ10 supplementation can help increase muscle power during exercise and reduce fatigue. Other studies show that it can also improve performance while you exercise. Reason number 5, CoQ10 could help with diabetes. Oxidative stress can lead to metabolic diseases like diabetes. Scientific studies demonstrated that CoQ10 supplementation can improve insulin sensitivity, decrease blood sugar levels, and therefore help prevent type 2 diabetes. Moreover, by stimulating fat burning, CoQ10 might reduce fat storage in the body that could also lead to obesity and type 2 diabetes. Reason number 6, CoQ10 might help cancer prevention. Studies show that cancer patients have lower levels of CoQ10. Indeed, low levels of CoQ10 have been associated with up to a 50% higher risk of developing cancer. Other studies show that CoQ10 deficiency is also linked to poor prognosis for many types of cancer. Oxidative stress leading to DNA damage is directly linked to cancer development. So, by protecting your cells from the oxidative stress, CoQ10 may help reduce the chance of cancer development, and CoQ10 supplementation might be a powerful ally to cancer prevention. Reason number 7, CoQ10 might preserve your cognitive functions. Our brain is naturally rich in fatty acids and is always in high demand of oxygen. Because of that, our brain is very susceptible to oxidative damage. This oxidative damage can affect our memory, our ability to focus, and our cognition functions. By protecting our brain from oxidative damage, CoQ10 might stimulate all our cognitive functions. It could also protect us from brain diseases and possibly slow down the progression of Alzheimer's and Parkinson's disease. Now, how much CoQ10 should you take daily? Based on scientific results and our customers' feedback, we recommend a daily intake of 200 milligrams to get all the health benefits associated with CoQ10 supplementation. You can also find CoQ10 in some foods, like in red meats, fatty fish, soybeans, nuts, seeds, and in many vegetables like broccoli, for example. It's why we always recommend you to have a healthy and balanced diet. What about CoQ10 side effects? CoQ10 is safe and no side effects have been reported. But of course, and with any dietary supplements, we don't recommend it to kids and pregnant or breastfeeding women. And if you have any medical indications, always consult your physician before taking anything. I hope I was able to convince you that CoQ10 can help you live healthier and fight aging-related diseases. If you have any more questions about it, please let me know by commenting below. You can also find many useful articles in the research section on our website at shopsolensis.com. We are also proud to offer high-quality CoQ10 supplements made in the U.S. If you're interested, you can try them for the first time at 10% off. We put the coupon code for you in the description down below. We also release new videos each week about aging, nutrition, detox, weight loss, and many other health tips. So don't forget to visit and subscribe to our Solensis YouTube channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. I hope you found this video helpful. I'm Dan, health consultant for Solensis. Have a great day, and thank you for watching.